You may not have heard of additive 171, but you'll definitely recognise these products containing it. 171, also known as titanium dioxide, is a colouring used for whitening or to give a glossy coating. But unlike other colourings, which are chemical-based, 171 contains nanoparticles, teeny tiny solid pieces found in all sorts of things, from scratch-proof sunglasses, car paint, even medicines.
We've been exposed to nanoparticles for all our life. However, we are sort of entering the state when we are overexposed.
While there have been health concerns about titanium dioxide for some time, researchers from the University of Sydney have now discovered consuming 171 impacts gut bacteria and could lead to bowel disease or cancer.
They should be aware of the potential risk which is associated with this, and maybe, when possible, limit the consumption of this product.
The advice from researchers is to be alert, not alarmed. But in France, they are so concerned about this additive, it's being banned from 2020. Today, Food Standards Australia New Zealand said titanium dioxide has been used safely for decades, and there is no evidence of health risks from consumption of the food-grade material. Nutritionists say when it comes to additives, less is best. Kate Creedon, Nine News.